What's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, peoples. Today we are playing Lordaeron The Foremath. We are playing on the Cult of the Damned. I'm playing this Cult of the Damned faction, you know, kind of too much for my liking. Death now. Yes, please. Yes, please. Keep on moving, brothers. Hell yeah. Alright, and then we make some ziggurats. Something like that. We make elites, we make meat wagons, we make research for corpses to generate corpses, right? We move the boats to pick up our units. We get the ghouls upgrade, please. We distribute the ghouls just a smidge. Get more lumber mules, more lumber mules, more lumber mules. Get them into control group. We are already pushing. I'm not ready for that. What the? Why is this guy pushing so early? I don't like this early bird strat. Normally people take like 10 years to push me. I mean, he lost everything as well, so fair enough. Nice. With that being said, it's very unlikely you're gonna push me again soon. I hope so. So we are going to take this tower. Patrick Straw and Felric. Okay. Yep. Have you all view? We're gonna find a gargoyle. So I decided to, you know, uproot it. Then select it like that. Oh yeah, I forgot one thing. This guy's push kinda messed me up. This, I forgot about that. We need to craft farms. As you already. Doesn't give me too much, but you know. It's better than not doing anything, so.
Summoning is complete. Our forces are under attack.
Okay, we actually lasted long enough for our allies to start appearing to us. Kind of unsatisfied with the amount of ghouls I have, but you know, that's kind of okay. Not very sure what the fuck is that. I'm sorry. He's paralyzing my zeppelins with the spellbreakers. It's not spellbreaker, but you know what I mean. Guys, it's almost minute 10. I really need you to be here already. I cannot hold any longer. Did he think that by destroying that he could cancel my plague or something? Or what? Nice. Nice. Did I control everyone or not? Fuck me. That's fine. I goofed up. I canceled the summoning of next from us. You know what, we are looking pretty good actually. So far, so good. Yeah, I forgot to buy one thing. It is very useful in such bullshit. That. Let's do it again. This time I will not goof up, ideally. Yeah, I can still train patchwork apparently. Beyond the crown. Can we follow these objectives? Okay, so can patchwork fit into a zeppelin? No. The answer is no, he can't fit into zeppelin. He can fit into the boat, I assume. Our forces are under attack. This guy is very questionable. I wouldn't let him actually play Scourge, at least not to become a Lich King. Yeah, because he can grieve.
Our forces are under attack. Research complete. Our breath of power is under attack.
I will give anything. He really, really won't become Scourge. Yeah, I don't like this. Oh. Alright, never mind. Our need assistance. He actually...
Our town is under attack.
Yeah. Sus.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
Oh, you have to press on it? Wait, you have to press on the farms manually? Huh? Oh shit! I didn't know. There goes my cash. He ran away. Well, what can I do about that? Do we have any more farms? Nice. Does it generate me resources if I don't press the button? Or like, how does it work? Oh boy, I have so many albums. So many albums and nothing else, just like meat wagons, albums, hero squad. The lion's actually self? Yeah, they're self. Yeah, I wasn't watching too much. My bad.
Summoning is complete.
We have enough ghouls for the lumber operations. Kinda.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Yeah, I feel like we have enough. It's not too much, but it's not too little. You have taken that? Nice. Black Dragonflight.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack.
Can we rebel? So many albums.
Summoning is complete.
She'll probably put a shade like on Legion team somewhere, but it's fine. There are my boats. Kinda risky. It was, no? Wait, how did he walk in into that?
Our town is under attack. More gold required.
There are dwarves. Shouldn't literally underestimate the alliance at this point. Yeah, I have a chance now to remake my army properly. Without anything that I don't need. Okay, good. So necromancers, wagons. Oh. I still didn't make Whisper. Otter died. Nice. Did I make more meat wagons yet? No. I don't know specifically what she's bound to be honest. That's why I'm a dumbass. I disabled our bombs for the time being. Yeah, viewings. I also got the AVs. True. Huge. I feel like I have too many ghouls. I have too little control points. Like, really. Guys have a lot of gold.
Our town is under attack. Our
forces are under attack. Not much. Maybe I'm gonna, I'm gonna delete some ghouls. I just random boss. Any suggestions for the next LTF patch? Suggestions for the next LTF patch. Dispel for dwarf. Dispel for dwarf would be very nice.
Our forces are under attack.
I like retaking VCPs, yeah. Lost your mind, so. Make everyone start in the light. Are you trying to cross the bridge? Suggestions for LTF. I would remove Banish from Dalaran to Legion altogether. Recount has been destroyed. Heck. Damn. I would also remove the plague Minotan. I like Minotan plague is too OP and it really stomps, you know, like, new players on Alliance. What else? Probably cooldown on Dark Summoning. I feel like that would be nice. The next Mass Teleportation is kinda OP. I just give up everything to me for no reason. I would probably remove spell block from Dalaran. Spell block items. I would change skill set of the orange heroes because it's boring as fuck and it's fucking trash. Except for Rand's ultimate. It's just absolute garbage. I would make all factions have decent tanks. Is he flexing on me? Why didn't he kill me? These are not summons. Hold on. Hold on, fast. What else I would do for LTF? I feel like I would also Один байскер в ТП. Can I have a bit of gold? I'm thinking right now. Okay, let's think. Cause like, yeah, I didn't think about this for quite some time. What would I change in Lordaeron The Foremath? Nerf Dargrin's heal on heroes and elites. Nerf amount of units you get for free. Increase the gold from control points. Increase the passive income from control points on capitals. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. Nerf this spell on Lady Death Whisper. There are many things. Kek. This is funny, by the way. What the fuck is that? Why there is abomination? On the bottom of the sea. Why didn't we take the sun bowl? What else I would change? I feel like I would start most of the heroes like lower levels, so late game is more feasible. Having Morgur starting with level 4, I think, or it's level 3. And then he like fights solo against Stromguard. He can get like very fast levels. Very, very fast levels. Like, you know, for example, who also gets fast levels. Kalthusar doesn't really. But Noth is based off Kalthusar, which is kinda too OP, in my opinion. Like, Patchwork Slow is kinda broken. Saffron is quite an abomination. I don't know, like, why this thing is 3000 HP, and that's literally, like, insane. Dark Green who goes Scourge is a Giga OP, having Buffon, Holy Frenzy, Bloodlust, Frost Virums, Unkillable Heroes, like, very good hero squad. Yeah. Like, that also, on my memory, like, lots of heroes that are complete poop. Like, I don't like Dreadlords too much. Like, I wish the Dreadlords would be decent. I think Magdered and Kazuka are way too big in collision size. Like, everything is so small, and then you have Magdered and Kazuka being, like, way too big. Way too big. An allied hero has been killed. I think Ekadom should probably grow HP and armor every 10 minutes. I feel like Ekadom should be capturable, and once a person captures it, right, it, like, they can decide whether to destroy it or keep it alive. So that way it can be repaired. Because right now it cannot be repaired, because it's a neutral building, basically, right? So, you know, if you capture it, and, like, for example, you're Alliance member, you don't want to give gold to Legion, because you know they're gonna get it back. You just deny it. Ekadom can be repaired. Oh, it can be repaired? In OTF or OTF? Huh. Pretty sure it wasn't repairable for me, but... Alright. I think there should be more simple areas where you can build at the Capital Palace. This is where you should not have buildings. Actually, no, I feel like this is where you should have buildings. And this is where you should not be having buildings, maybe. Because, like, right now it's like, it's some fuckery, like, you know, it's like, here you can't, here you can't, here you can, here you can, here you can't, here you can, here you can, here you can, like, it's like, dude, what the fuck is that? Yeah, my page has low HP. What do you expect? Summoning is complete. Our town is under attack. Second bridge. Just like in the OTA. Right here. Wissen Nov is like such a healer, dude. Such a healer. I don't have sacrificial skulls anymore. Okay, I'm memeing. What am I doing? Why am I doing upgrades still? Let's just win the fight. Can we just win the fight?
All of town is under attack.
It's kind of hard to, like, you know, to actually say, like, what's wrong with LTF right now. Yeah, some of my points will just... kind of maybe exaggerated slightly because I don't know what to say offhand. Surprisingly, like, it doesn't come to mind immediately, like, you know. What, like, needs the most balance addressed. Balance heals to OP. Like, some heroes are very broken and some heroes are just complete garbage. Like, what garbage. Oh yeah, the breaches. I think, Iron Forge entrance should be bigger. Yes, like, that's 100%. The Iron Forge entrance should be that big. No cap. I think Alliance also might benefit, like, you know, from having some sort of connection to dwarves, like, I don't know, maybe make a bridge from here to there. I don't fucking know, like, maybe make, like, easier teleportations. I don't know, dude, like, so it's more intuitive for new players to go and help dwarf, I guess. Like, that would be nice. Who is LT of editor? Isn't he unreliable? Huh? Where are my siege units? Why these control points belong to red? Black Dragonflight, 16 CPs. What else? I feel like Nerubian mana drain has too much of a range. I feel like all Nerubians in general slightly too overtuned. I would like them to be slightly less OP. The war on hero aim is too broken. Spiders there.
Summoning is complete.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Can you beat him fighting the bridge? What?
Our forces are under attack.
We can win. Spam. I mean, it's an interesting fight. I wanna win this. Fuck it. Why is this guy always suiciding his heroes? heroing me from every position possible. I need Abum to be on front, patchwork. Also my casters. Night Elf still didn't come back, so they're fighting without Night Elf. Lost my entire army.
Oh.
Falk is his alliance. Should I risk it or not? Oh yeah, oh yes please. Okay.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
What was that? Holding Sunwell choke points, like, you know, like a little bitch without even trying to push back. Easy. Is second dick easy? Give me a better dick to suck, okay? Sure. Sus. Oh wait, did I get a demi hero? Eh. Oh, it's Yushin Long. That's bad. It's bad. I forgot. Nah. Alright, hands down. I mean, I didn't kill a single hero on you except for right now. So yeah, you played well. Hands down, yeah. I'm sorry. I don't mind trash talking anyone, you know, who like proclaims, oh, it was, you know, it would be easy if like something, but yeah. Nah, you played well. I know what Legion did, died to Illidari, I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah, I thought it's gonna bug. This is a very good change, by the way, that now I produce only leeches and nothing else. I feel like that's how it should be in LTA. That's how it should be in LTA too. That is a lovely change. Yeah, we are pushing so slowly, this thing. Not yet, Jesus. I know what our Skirsh is doing. But I feel like it's going places. I mean, Arthas. So who is even in the game and who is doing what? So there's a Black Dragon and Illidari. I feel like these are our contesters. Do we have TP? Go. Simple as that. A good place to pee is gold. You always have to pee? Sweet, that's what I like to hear. Have you ever seen flesh golems drop from the zeppelins? Wood, please. Actually, yeah, you're right. Yeah, I should launch the plague in the south.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete.
Oh. Wait. Wait, there is no dragon wall port.
Research complete.
There's no dragon wall port. What the fuck are you even? Are we even aiming?
Our town is under attack.
I mean, they're still defending it, right? If they're defending it, then we are aiming it. That's the logic. Darhan. Can't get him, right? Oh, maybe I can get him in altar? Is that what you're saying? Altar. No. Yeah, no, like... Why can I not get him from here? Is he removed? I still have 5 CPs. Okay, whatever, man, at this point.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
Alright, we have 0 ghouls now, right? 0.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
That's a rally macro.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
I mean, I have like endgame upgrades. Like, what the fuck is that? 4 on magic, 2-5 on melee, 5-5 on ranged. Like, what do I need goose for? Even more than that. So I assume they're gonna defend at least Blackrock. Let's go.
Our forces are under attack. I cannot
I wanted to cast Death and Decay just to spook him, so he would not even try to take my buildings. So I can have these buildings on the front line. He perma stunned him, like holy fuck. 2k HP hero. Midwagons went on front. I lost all my meat wagons. I feel like that's a very cool fight. Anything to aim? Anything sexy? Marker. Okay, that's very actually, that's actually huge. My Scourge gets Arthas. And also get a lot of gold, so I can max out my upgrades. It's on arrival, right? He's revival, but we have this. Nice. GG's, I guess? Oh wait, what? Alliance? Huh? Holy fuck, yo. What the fuck?
shooting us.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Summoning is complete.
Nice. I played. Well, next KTA, by the way, I don't know. You want KTA? Baiting yourself in. So we got, he's baiting me.
Our forces are under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Okay, I don't have time for roleplay. Go. So misclicked.
Our forces are under attack. Town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Dude, these games are so long. Yo, what's up, Croc? Has Zoom been streaming for 5 years then? Insane. Yeah, I know, right? You know, people remember for me being for people remember me for being very humble and a cool guy, and then everyone started saying that I changed since those 5 years. Actually, yeah, I was very, you know, like I was quite a person who would never ban anyone. I literally had zero bans probably for my first 2 years of streaming. And yeah, look at me.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Summoning is complete. Our town is under attack. Our forces.
Holy. Indeed.
Our brethren's town is
under. Let's have gold. Go, please. Thank you.
Fine. I guess you are my little pop champ.
Yo, Lepek, what's up? Thanks so much for the 20 gifted subs. What's up? Yo, thanks so much. 20 gifted subs. One extra hour. Yo, thanks so much, man. We can go. Yo, thanks so much. One next hour, yep.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack.
What's important is the death and decay. Yeah, I feel like I place it the right way right now. So yeah, Gucci. Yo, Lepek, thanks so much. I really appreciate it, man. Really appreciate it. God, man, station sucks. I think, yeah, he's done though. So. 300 HP. This is the end, guys. So it's only Night Elf, the Blood Elf, and Dwarf, and they all have like not much control points. GG.
Diligence.
I have hunted Illidan. Top role play. Yeah, it's role play. There is nothing left of alliance but few control points, and Illidari apparently lost Illidan to my F, so. I got top 2 kills. I've got top 1 hero kills. We take those. GG's, cool game. GP.